I remember, you know, me being young and going to school and enjoying myself in my country and just exploring and playing, and until everything came apart. And then my family decided to go to another country for the safety of our family. And we went to Kenya and stayed there for 7 years. In the refugee camp, it was, our camp was over 3,500 people in the same camp who are from the same region. The UN gave us tents and, you know, it was kind of tough life. Camping for 7 years, and then there is no protection, the war, the rain can come through your tent, and you are easily can get sick right away for infection like malaria and so many things. The first year we had lots of elder people die, you know. Mm-hmm. Our elders, just one after another, every day we used to have barriers going on. Somehow your immune system starts to fight back up, you know, and then we kind of learned how to survive. The UN, then when they had us over 7 years, they applied for us to get asylum to another country, you see. And then that's how we got to come through United States as a refugee. I was feeling like I was floating on the water, you know, did you ever swim and get lost in the lake and then you're floating and you don't know where you are? Mm-hmm. That's exactly how it feels. You know, when you look at from 97 until today, you can see the change. You don't have to be told. They bring culture, they bring beauty and challenge at the same time, you know. It's because it's a give and take, it's a learning opportunity. We have a long way to go. One thing they don't understand, upper middle families, is they don't understand what poverty means. Mm-hmm. It's just they think it's your fault you become poor. It's your fault. Second of all, they judge you right away thinking you are in welfare, you know. Mm-hmm. It's like, oh, I live in Eagle Run area and I can see the judgment right on their face. And I go, ooh, how did this come into their mind? You know, so you won't feel it though unless you live with suburbia families. You kind of see it. They just have a very short, closed mind. But there is open-minded people too, you know.